It's going to be windy and it's going to be cool. And then you're going to hear me say this about 11 times this morning. We've got that hard freeze on the way, but the real cold settles in Tuesday morning. Don't disrespect it. You'll want to take care of your house as we have a hard freeze on the way. I've got temperatures up here for the next few days. Now take it to the floor. Tuesday, Wednesday morning, that's when we're in that hard freeze territory. If you can see the speeds, 369, we're just fine. But a cold front's going to sock it to us one more time with strong winds blasting in here tomorrow. We have a couple of cold fronts on the way, and temperatures will get low, get low, get low, get low. Look at next week. Highs only in the 30s. Very likely we're going to see a hard freeze, and that's why you need to protect your home to the window, to the wall, and basically everywhere in between, especially the pipes. And could we see a wintry mix? Well, it is possible. I know when you see this pink, you're like, ah, sleet, 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 sleet coming our way. Well, some sleet, some light freezing rain possible, but light is the key word here. All right, let's talk about the cold front arrival time. We've had to back it up as each day goes by. It looks like now it gets here sooner, maybe coming in as soon as Sunday morning. 369.